Welcome to the weekly Illinois Crop Progress and Condition Update for the week ending August 24th, 2025, produced by FarmDoc at the University of Illinois College of Agricultural, Consumer, and Environmental Sciences. Illinois farmers had 6.3 days suitable for fieldwork during the week ending August 24th, up from 5.9 days the previous week. Illinois topsoil moisture conditions show 3% surplus, 54% adequate, 26% short, and 17% very short. Subsoil moisture follows a similar pattern with 2% surplus, 56% adequate, 25% short, and 17% very short. Illinois corn dough stage reached 92%, ahead of the 87% five-year average and advancing from 81% last week. Denting progressed significantly to 59%, well ahead of the 50% average and up from 34% the previous week. Corn maturity has begun with 3% of the crop mature, slightly below the 4% average. Corn condition ratings show 16% excellent, 45% good, 25% fair, 9% poor, and 5% very poor. Illinois soybean pod setting is at 91%, ahead of the 88% five-year average and advancing from 87% last week. Leaf drop has begun with 2% of soybeans dropping leaves, ahead of the 1% average. Soybean condition ratings stand at 16% excellent, 42% good, 26% fair, 11% poor, and 5% very poor. Illinois pasture and range conditions show 7% excellent, 37% good, 38% fair, 9% poor, and 9% very poor. This concludes your Illinois Crop Progress Update. For more agricultural insights and analysis, subscribe to the FarmDoc YouTube channel and visit our website at farmdoc.illinois.edu. Thank you for watching.